Do you think you waste a lot of time watching TVs, playing video games, and using too much social media? Or are you bored because you have nothing to do? I know you miss your school activities, your classmates, and your teachers. In response to significant demand, IDEA has developed a well-rounded distance learning program in cooperation with Highlights Library in order to provide the opportunity for students to continue their English learning.
IDEA has provided training, mentoring, and ongoing support in order for teachers to be able to develop the knowledge and skills needed to use technology in our teaching. Moreover, we put a lot of efforts in teaching with care to ensure quality in English education for learners through Highlight Library, Zoom Call, and Google Classroom.
Teacher can use virtual classroom to teach from home with all necessary tools at their disposal. This render the online session to be just as effective as traditional one, and even more advantageous since we offer a great deal of content, interaction, reinforcement, and real-time feedback during virtual sessions.
All students' activities in the virtual learning are well recorded. For example, when the learning process begins and the teachers instruct them with the certain task, the system will note how much they have made the learning progress. In general, all activities logged are observed, even better than in physical class.
Through the same system, teachers can assess the learning process through various types of school activities such as assignments, quizzes, projects, attendance, final exams, and extracurricular activities. The system can also generate insightful reports for parents and teachers. Then, the teachers can conclude whether the learning process is effective or not.
The COVID-19 outbreak makes us realize that no matter where the learning process takes place, schools should be ready to make the most of it. Our distance learning platform was designed for language teaching that ensures the normality in English education.